Hey, Charlie, how's it going?
Good, Gary. I'm just fine. Hey, did you happen to see Natalie come in here earlier?
Yep, matter of fact, I did. She came in right before you, table 12 over in the corner. You gonna, you know, make your move?
Is it that obvious that I'm sweating bullets right now?
Nah, you got this, man. It's your moment to shine. Now get over there and say something good.
All right, well, hey, wish me luck.
Charlie!
Hey, Natalie, how's it going?
Oh, it's going good. I mean, I can't complain.
Well, just because you don't doesn't mean you can't.
Yeah, well. Coffee for the gentleman?
Yes, please. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Would you like some time to look over the menu?
That'd be great, thanks.
Take your time. I'll check in on you in a few minutes.
So you were saying?
Oh, I forget. But anyways, how are you?
Yeah, you know, I'm good. Been doing a lot of thinking lately.
Ooh, that's dangerous.
Believe me, I know. So, Natalie.
Yes.
We've been friends for a good while now, and I was just wondering if, you know, I'd love to get to know you better.
Better?
Well, better than we already are.
How could we be better friends than we already are?
Yeah, no, totally. But friends. See, about that friends thing. Okay. What I'm trying to ask is...
Yeah?
Do you think that maybe you could see me and you? You and I. Us. Together?
Oh, Charlie, your coffee! Here, one second. I'll run and grab some napkins.
Charles, your timing is flawless. If only I could just start over. What in the...
Hey, Charlie, how's it going?
Weird. Very weird.
Oh, really? What do you mean by that?
Nothing. Is Natalie still here?
Still. She just got here. Right before you, as a matter of fact. Table 12 over in the corner, you know?
Right. Table 12. I knew that.
Charlie!
Hey. Yeah.
So, is everything all right?
Have you ever had, like, a deja vu?
Sure. Like, when you feel like some place is really familiar or something. Like you've been there before.
Yeah, but not just like you've been there before. Like you've actually been there before. You know?
No, I'm not following you. Coffee for the gentleman?
Yeah, sure. Actually, on second thought, probably not the best idea.
Okay, should I give you a few minutes to look over the...
Yes, thanks. That'd be great.
Okay, back in a few.
All right, I know this sounds crazy, but I was just here. Like, just a few minutes ago, I came in that door, walked over here, was just about to ask you out.
Wait, when I was... ask me out?
What? No, no. Ask you out? Come on, Natalie. I would never do that.
Oh, great, thanks.
No, not like that. I mean, I did. I would. But I mean, like, we're friends.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but anyway, then I spilled my coffee on myself like a complete and total idiot. And I, like, warped back to when I was first coming in the door.
Okay, how about you just start over?
No, that's exactly what I said. I said that I wish I could start over. Okay, this is just far out.
Hey, Charlie, how's it going?
Kind of like a broken record.
Say what?
Never mind. Natalie came in just before me, right?
Yes, as a matter of fact, she did. She's at, over there,
table 12.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Got it. Thanks, Gary.
Sure, no problem.
Charlie!
Okay, Natalie, this is going to sound insane, but I have something I need to tell you.
You're crazy!
Start over.
Are you out of your mind?
Start over.
Do I know you?
Start over.
Seriously, how rude!
Yeah, we're gonna start over.
Hey, Charlie, how's it going?
Gary, do you believe in second chances?
Second chances? That would probably depend on what you did the first time around. Is this about that girl sitting over there? Oh boy, Charlie. What'd you do this time?
Well, actually, it's more about what I'm trying not to do this time.
You still haven't made your move? Look, worrying about what you could have done differently before you've done anything won't take you anywhere. Either get over her or get over there.
You know what, Gary? If I didn't know you better, I'd say you were brilliant. But wish me luck.
Charlie!
Hey, Natalie.
How have you been?
You know, I'm actually not really sure how to answer that question. But maybe you could help me with that.
Okay, sure. How can I help?
Coffee for them?
No, thanks. Coffee and I really don't get along these, days. And, Ruby, we'll need a few minutes to look over the menu.
Okay. I'll be back.
Do you know her?
She looks familiar. But anyway, Natalie, we've been friends for some time now.
Yeah?
Okay, I'm just gonna ask. Would you ever consider dating a guy like me?
Well, Charlie...
More specifically, would you ever consider dating me? 'Cause I like you, Natalie, like a lot.
Charlie, that is so sweet, but I see you as a really, 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 really good friend, and besides, I meant to tell you earlier, but I'm sort of seeing someone right now.
What? You're seeing someone? Yeah, but for how long? And you never told me? Start over. Have a good evening, Gary.
Hey, Bert. Who is that old codger? And why did he call you Gary?
Who? Old man Charlie? Have I never told you the story of old man Charlie?
Not since I started working here.
Well, nearly a lifetime ago, Charlie asked the girl of his dreams to go steady with him at that there table he was just sitting at, all alone.
What happened?
Apparently, she tried to let him down easy. But the story goes, he was so obsessed with her that somewhere down the line, he lost it completely. He comes in here the same day every year, sits down at table number 12, spends a few minutes talking to his imaginary girlfriend, and then gets up and leaves.
Wow. Just like that?
Well, almost. Right before he leaves, the old man always mutters the same two words. Start over.